those that want to know, here are my Wi-Fi settings. Now, the SSID is different because this is the SSID for the lab. I have a guest network set up that I use for testing. It uses these settings right here. And so it's 2.4 gigahertz. Here's the SSID. Plug yours in. I'm using this legacy and 20 megahertz channel bandwidth. I don't know why. I think I was using it for an old Raspberry Pi that I was doing some testing with years ago, but it's just been left that way. The big thing is WPA2 personal. Encryption is AES, and it's 2.4 gigahertz. Those are the biggies. So there you go. Happy Wi-Fi-ing. Don't forget, you can support the Muxol Open IoT channel by donation using a credit card and PayPal, or by purchasing products at the Muxol store. Details and links are in the description under this video. Well, that's it for this video. If you liked the video, give it a big thumbs up, that helps, and hit the subscribe button, that really helps. If you have any questions or comments, post them in the comments under this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.